Hello friends, welcome to FamStack. This is Poco X2 smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can set privacy password for our phone Poco X2. First of all, go to the settings smartphone and click on passwords and security. Click on privacy protection password. Click on user protection password and draw your pattern for authentication. Now draw another pattern. This would be different from what you have chosen for screen lock pattern. So this is privacy protection password. Yes, it's active now and you can check it. Go to settings again. Click on passwords and security, click on privacy protection password and it will ask for a privacy protection password. That's all, friends.